Good morning everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the electromagnetic induction. When we are discussing about an electromagnetic induction, the thing is coming means something is induced. So what is inducing? That we can say a type of current is inducing. How the current is inducing? The current is inducing because of the magnetic flux. How wide current is inducing? Because of the magnetic flux. Now what is magnetic flux? When the term is coming magnetic flux, how we can just define magnetic flux? Magnetic flux means whenever magnetic field lines passing through a certain area. Suppose we are considering this is an area and some magnetic field lines passing through that, then this is known as magnetic flux. The number of magnetic field lines passing through a certain area is known as magnetic flux. Whenever the change in magnetic flux is taking place, this always induced a type of current. And that current is known as, this current is known as induction. We can say induced current. This current is known as induced current. So how we can define the electromagnetic induction? Electromagnetic induction is a phenomena of generation of the electric current in a circuit from magnetic effects. What are the magnetic effects? Magnetic effects means we can say change in magnetic flux. Whenever a change will be there in the magnetic flux, a current will be induced, and this phenomena is known as electromagnetic induction. We can say by changing in magnetic flux linked with it. So this is known as magnetic induction or electromagnetic induction. Thank you.